We have been really excited to carry this new product in the shop, and it's finally here and finally ready for you to order. This is Sirio Ultra Black Cardstock. Now, the reason this is so special is that it's the most intense black cardstock on the market. We carry it in two weights. The first is 104-pound cardstock. This is going to be thicker than your typical Basil or American Crafts, more similar to Basil Card Shop, which is a 105-pound cover. So it's a nice, thick, heavyweight cardstock, perfect for card bases, lots of different things. And then we're also carrying it in a 170-pound cover, which is much thicker. And I would say this is kind of a great in-between between heavy cardstock and chipboard. It's a lot thinner than chipboard, but it's nice and heavy. It holds itself up. It doesn't have any real flexibility when you hold it, it doesn't bend. So it's a great option for cake toppers, anything that you need stability added to your project. And I will share how it cuts in just a minute. So one of the things that's tricky about black cardstock is that it's actually usually not true black. So you can see each brand is kind of a different shade, and most of them are this like slate charcoal color and not a true black. So that's why we love the Sirio Ultra Black, because it is a true black cardstock. Super deep, intense color, and it is solid core color. So the color goes all the way through. When you tear or cut it, you're not going to get a white edge. You get black all the way through. So just for comparison, this is the closest I could find. This is Basil Card Shop, and it's a real dark black, very similar, but just not quite as intense. Then we have, this is Basil Speckles, and you can see how much lighter this is. Basil Speckles is a 100% recycled paper. And yeah, their black is just a little lighter. This is regular Basil. I'm not sure if this is mono or forest, but it's the textured Basil. You can see much lighter. And then for comparison, this is American Crafts Black as well. So you can definitely see the intensity of the Sirio Ultra Black. It's much more deep and rich black. Now, I did do some test cuts on my Cricut Maker so you can get an idea how this cuts. This is the 104-pound weight. It actually just cuts beautifully. I cut it on a heavyweight cardstock setting with the pressure bumped up just a little bit, and it just cut perfectly cleanly. And then I tried the 170-pound, and you can definitely put in your knife blade and use a chipboard setting for this, but I didn't want to do that. So in case you don't have a knife blade or you're just being lazy, you can cut this with a regular knife blade. I used the light chipboard setting with the pressure bumped up and cut it twice. And again, it just cut perfectly cleanly. There's so many fun things you can do with this cardstock. One of the things we did was make chalkboard art for a card. So you just use the Sirio Ultra Black and ink with white and makes it look like a chalkboard. So we love this, and we know you're gonna love it too. Be sure and check it out in the shop.